I think the statement is correct for two reasons. First, the reasons of for conflict will be different. We will see conflicts based on scarcity of resources caused by climate change and caused by migration and other things. And the non-state actors will dispose in the future of all form of weaponry, thus breaking the monopoly of the state to use force, and they will take advantage of it. It's a form of asymmetric warfare, and that is, I think, what we will see in the future.